will go along with that.
No elevator.
Your elevator not working?
Yeah, it is. It's all the way back.
Oh, do you? You've got to do it on the ground then. Yeah, well, you've got to put it on the ground, center the radio, and do it physically, and then do it from the radio in the air.
Thank you.
My moth does the same thing when I rolled it. As soon as it got upside down, whoop.
Yeah. You got to push your head a little on the stick.
Yeah.
Stop that, yeah.
Even with the stick ahead.
Who makes this one, Jim?
This is Great Plains.
Great Plains.
They just continued it. I don't know why.
Oh, okay.
Well, the way it was from the factory, when you put the landing gear on, it would nose over every time. You just had to touch it with more than its nose. So I modified it slightly.
Yeah, you would have to, because that upper wing is a lot further forward than I think that's where you get your counterbalance over your wheels. If they were judging by the lower wing.
Nothing beats an electric motor.
No, 90-degree crosswind with a tail or an old biplane.
I think
it was successful for a while, but
yeah,
it proved out.
Must be all the